everyone. Welcome back to Fastback Racing. My name is Jason, and this is part 18 of Starfield.
Abigail just got up. I call her baby girl.
Sweet Abigail.
And then Abigail.
You were in the window sunbathing.
Every time I start playing, she gets up.
I think she might be jealous. So I didn't... Whoops. So I want to start on the Free Star Collective, the Rangers, because I'm not able to finish the Crimson Fleet right now, and that's even with putting it on very easy. So I think I need to level up, maybe get some of my flying skills up and everything. So piloting and everything. So we're gonna put that faction on hold, just like this one, because I don't know what to do with that one, because I got caught. So we're gonna go with a new faction. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. I was kind of hoping to get that one finished, finish that faction, but we'll come back and finish that later, or I'll try to at a later date. As always, this is a minimum commentary, so let's start.
Person. Well, the Free Star Rangers ensure the safety and security of the Free Star Collective and its people. We might hunt down a fugitive, break up a smuggling operation, investigate a starship theft, or put some would-be bank robbers behind bars. Whatever needs doing to keep the people safe, we do. Sure, but we Rangers work across the whole of Free Star Collective space. It can be, yeah. We tend to get called in when there's a threat too big for local security to handle. So that means we hunt the most dangerous game. I imagine you've got some questions. I'll answer anything I can. I'll say right up front that if you're looking to get rich, this ain't the line of work for you. But yeah, we do get paid from time to time to help with expenses and such. Well, in theory, a Free Star Ranger can go anywhere in Free Star Collective space, even private property. But of course, it doesn't always work out that way. We also have jurisdiction over any local security when we're tracking a fugitive. The number's always changing due to retirements, recruiting, and unfortunately, death in the line of duty. But as far as I know, there's never been more than a dozen Rangers at any one time. Okay, then. A word about myself. I'm in charge of making sure anyone that wants to be a Free Star Ranger is up to the task. That being said, the Marshal wouldn't send you here if he didn't think you had potential. So, what's it gonna be? Are you ready to sign up with the Free Star Rangers? I prefer a more practical kind of evaluation. I'll give you the details if you want to join up.
Just when do you plan to sleep between this and everything else?
Before I hand you a badge, I need to know you can handle the job. You helped out with the hostage situation, but sometimes people just get lucky. Tell you what, use the mission terminal and take one of the listed jobs. Your choice. Come back alive, and we'll talk about you joining up. This is a dangerous line of work, and I'm not putting someone in the field unless I'm sure they're ready. Sorry, but it doesn't work that way. Just do the one mission, and we'll go from there. Then I suggest you get going.
Late one night, Annie Wilcox tried to arrest me for
up.
secure.
Okay, well, I'm stuck. Sorry, I got a load from
thank you.
Something you need?
Thank you.
if I have space.
Thank you.
for that stuff.
Won't even scar.
Thank you. anymore, so why not? You might want this. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I do. You may as well have it now. Got my attention, Captain. Of course. I have room for that. Thank you.
bars in the city. All class joints. Oh, you're back. How'd it go? Good. You did what I asked, so let's go meet the marshal. Follow me. Marshal.
Emma, I take it you're here because you're satisfied that our new recruit can handle the job.
Seems capable enough, and we could use the help.
All right, then. Step forward, recruit. Let me have a word with you. I've got just one question. Do you pledge to defend the people of the Free Star Collective, even if it means risking your own life? Good. Here, take these. You're now a Free Star Ranger deputy. I'm assigning you to Ranger Wilcox for some field training. Listen good to what she tells you. Welcome aboard, deputy.
Hey! All right. You get to carry a badge and everything.
Wish we could throw you a welcome party, but there's work to do. We got word from a farmer on Montero Luna. She says someone's trying to take her farm, and she's afraid she might be in danger. Just a name. Michaela Wagner. There have been Wagoners on Montero Luna for a long time, and I'm sure they're proud of that heritage.
Excuse me. Ugh.
Well, it's a moon that orbits Montera. It's got a breathable atmosphere, warm climate, and good soil for growing. Well, most things do at the start. Doesn't mean they stay that way. That being said, best not to assume anything. Just try to keep an open mind. Grab any supplies you might need, and let's get going.
Pay attention to what Ranger Wilcox tells me.
Thank you.
All right, so that's gonna do it for part 18 for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.